Please subscribe to Let's Share Solutions and press the bell icon for daily life transforming videos. Welcome to Let's Share Solutions, and I am Ashwini Thakur. In today's video, I will share with you a strategy to overcome negative thinking, or we can say negative thinking pattern. Because what happens is that sometimes we start a series of negative thoughts, and unfortunately, sometimes that becomes a reality for a lot of people. Their whole life, or sometimes a few months, few years, few days, they just go into depression. And this video is for those people who want to come out of any kind of depression or any kind of negative thinking pattern they have. It is also helpful for any human being living on planet Earth, because any human being who is living on planet Earth may encounter some kind of negative incident in their life. So it is always good to have this knowledge so that they can always overcome it and also help their loved ones overcome it. So let's get right into the video. And first of all, let's understand why do you get into negative thinking pattern? What happens? The reason is our mind has a job. Our mind has a job of protecting us. Is it good? It is good. Is it bad? It can be. So our mind has a job of protecting us. And how can the mind protect us? Let's say you are driving your car. How can you protect yourself while driving? Simply by avoiding all the places where your car can hit, isn't it? So if you're driving on a highway, not to go away from the highway is the sure shot way of being safe. In the same way, our mind has a job of protecting us, so avoiding all the negative things, avoiding anything that can damage us, is the mind's main priority. Everything else comes later. First thing is to protect ourselves. So when we think anything negative, when a negative incident happens in our life, it could be a heartbreak, it could be you failed in something, or you failed somewhere, someone, a loved one said something bad to you, or anything. I mean, depending on your age, depending on where you are, there can be different things that can, maybe something happened in your country, something, anything that affects you, and you feel threatened, and you're not happy about it. So what will the mind do? Now the mind gets this signal that this is something to be afraid of. This is something that is dangerous. So your mind will completely shift the focus on that negative thing. So you will have a negative thinking pattern. This is how it all starts. This is very important to understand why it starts. Then only you can take the next step. So why is it important to understand all this thing that I've just told you? It is because what your mind will do now, you have to focus on your mind and see what happens. Your mind will now only focus on things which relate to that negative thinking pattern. So if you switch on the TV, if you had a breakup, if you switch on the TV, all you will see is breakup. All the movies that you see, all the songs that you hear, they will all be related to that. Whatever that is in your mind, that the mind is afraid of, you will only see those things around you. But they were always there. They will always be there. But now your mind is focusing more on it. Also, what happens is that if something happens, your mind will, let's say one of your friend left the country and you are depressed. I'm just giving a vague example. So you are depressed that one of your very good friend has left the country. He is no longer with you. Now, if you're driving the car and you see another car, and you see two friends driving the car, you will straight away, your mind will start thinking about your friend. Because everything that you see, every thought that you think, your mind will now relate to that thought. And one more thing I would like to tell you is that what happens is that we have something called as an ending thought. So any thought may start from anything, but it ends with that thing that you're afraid of, with that thing that you call a negative thinking pattern. So that's how the pattern occurs. No matter what you think, you will end up thinking that thing. In olden movies, the doctors used to say that, oh, this person is very depressed. You must take this person to a hill station. You must take this person out of the country somewhere else. Why? Because they wanted their thinking pattern to be different. But the fact is that no matter where you go, no matter what you do, at the end of the day, your thinking pattern, it will return, because all your thoughts originate from anywhere, but they end in that negative thinking pattern. Our job here is to break that pattern. And that's what this video is all about. And I'm sorry the video is going longer, but I want this to be a permanent solution to anyone who is watching this video. So first of all, accept the root cause actually. What is the root cause of your negative thinking pattern? Why are you depressed? Accept the root cause. Now, it may happen for some people, there is not one cause, multiple causes. I've seen a lot of examples like these. So if you are that kind of person, accept everything. Accept all the root causes of your depression, of your negative thinking pattern. Accept it completely, first of all. After accepting that, the next step is write down your biggest goal. What do you want to do in your life? What do you want to achieve in your life? What kind of person you want to be? Do you want to be a person who is good in spirituality? Do you want to be a big businessman? Do you want to grow in your career, grow in your job, in your studies? Do you want to do a course? You want to be a doctor or a pilot? Whatever that you want to do, whatever that your goal is, just write it down. What is your goal? And then write the steps you want to do to achieve that goal. Simple. Now, what you need to do is, as I told you, that whenever there is a negative thought in your mind, there is a negative thinking pattern and there is an ending thought. So whatever you think, it will end with that negative thought. So that means that when you sleep depressed. When you wake up, you're all fine, but you suddenly start thinking about the same old thought and you become depressed. Now, what you need to do is, every time you start thinking about your negative thinking pattern, anything that is affecting you, that is making you depressed, as soon as you start thinking about that thought, do not end your thought with that. End your thought with this question. Ask yourself a question. What do I need to do today to come closer to my goal? What do I need to do? What actions do I need to take today to come closer to my goal, the goal that you wrote down? Just ask yourself a question. It's very powerful. Why? Two things. First thing is, when you ask a question, your mind will be compelled to answer. That's the job of the mind. So it has to drop that negative thought. I'm telling you what happens in the background. It will drop the negative thought. It will start thinking about the question that you ask. Second, this question is a positive question. It's about your goal. It's about your life. It's a productive thought. It will change your direction. Third thing, this question tells your mind who is in control. Are you in control of your thoughts, or is the mind in control? You are in control. You tell the mind what is good for you. You tell the mind what to think. You tell the mind where to focus. Otherwise, the mind will automatically focus on the negative thing. That's its job. So all you are doing is telling your mind, please focus here. So as soon as you get that negative thought that is making you depressed, all you need to do is ask yourself a question. You can ask it multiple times, 100 times, as many times as you get depressed. ask this question again and again and again. Wake up and ask this question. Before sleeping, ask this question. Every time, ask yourself this question. What do you want to do? What can you do to be closer to your goal? And just let the mind answer that question. That's it in this video. I wish you all the best. For more videos on meditation and spirituality, watch the complete playlist, and I'll see you in the next video.